Hey guys, so right now I'm making a cake for physics. So I'm going for this picture I'll show you right here. It's a picture of Einstein's head. That's the plan right now. So I went to the store and I bought 2 boxes of Funfetti cake mix, and I bought a bunch of powdered sugar and butter and all that stuff to use like to make frosting too. And I'm pretty pumped, you know? So I'm gonna go through and I'm gonna make the cake mix, and then I'm gonna put it in like those thin trays because I want to be able to stack it a whole bunch. Why? I don't know. Cause I just wanna make my life a living. Ugh. So yeah.
Oh no, don't have to pretend. You know that I won't say it again. So go, go, just leave while you can. Cause I know that you don't understand. Just tell me why. Are you lying? I've been trying to forget what you said, but you're still lying. And tell me why. Am I trying? I wanna forget what you've done, but I'm still trying to keep my wishes on the low. I'll act like I don't mind.
Hey guys, it's been about an hour and we've done 4 batches of buttercream icing. This is 2, and she's doing the other 2 right there. I'm tired, but you know, it tastes good. That the icing is
6:38.
The icing is great. It's 6:38, and then now we have our glorious cakes.
You won't let me eat any.
No, I won't. So I think we're about to cut this out, make my face, and go for it. Yay! Woo! So yeah, guys, wish us luck.
Can I try a corner?
No, you cannot touch my crap before I smack you in the face. So, Sarah! So now, I'm gonna cut out the faces and hope for the best. Mm-hmm. Hey guys, so right now I'm icing the inside of the cake to get them to kind of stick to each other. That's what we got going, guys. Looking pretty good. I'm honestly quite proud of myself right now. Not even gonna freaking cap. I mean, I think this looks dope. It tastes pretty dope to me. My plan right now is to grab some more sprinkles from our pantry and add them to the middle to make it extra funfetti. Because I mean, who doesn't freaking love sprinkles? And if you don't love sprinkles, then okay, I respect your opinions, but I mean. So now we're just gonna go for it. It broke. It's okay.
It broke.
I fixed it. We're good. Now it's time to ice the top. Just do a basic crumb coat.
It's turkey bacon or and then
dry. You can ask the camera if they wanted to bite.
No, I'm asking you. But it is turkey bacon with lettuce, salt, and pepper, and bread from
Mom.
It's not going to bite.
It's bread from Panera Bread. That's like really.
It's not homemade from Hannah Bread.
No, she doesn't know how to make bread.
Yes, I
do. This one is not my favorite.
She's smiling.
I'm icing a cake.
She just put her... Did you really just do that?
Yeah, I don't know why I did. As we continue.
Cake balls?
Well, I'm doing it like a crumb coat.
No, you don't do a crumb coat.
I'm doing a crumb coat. Second.
You don't know how to do a crumb coat.
I'm going for it, Bjork.
Research it.
Oh, good lord. I eat chihuahua.
This is some good cake from a box.
This is a DIY tutorial on how to properly make cake. So the correct way to do it is to grab your hands and smack it on first.
Oh, she went for that cake.
Yikes.
Really kind of patted it, my dudes. You know, just kind of smack it. Smack it along the sides.
Even though it's peeling off.
No, it's not peeling off. Not peeling off at all. Don't know what you're talking
about. Yikes.
Word to your mother.
Hey guys, now for the fun part. We gotta make Einstein's face. So I'm gonna grab some coloring.
Don't break my cabinets, please. Counters.
I did it. We're gonna grab some orange.
He's not orange.
Orange enough.
Test it out.
Okay. Orange. I'm cutting out schnoz, because the schnoz is the most important part. Oh, Sarah's going for a schnoz.
Sarah, we can't take you to the ER tonight.
I kind of like your schnoz. Okay, guys, I'm sticking on the new schnoz that my little sister cut me.
That one looks better.
Honestly, I kind of vibe with it, guys.
You need to smooth it and make it like a nose.
Noses have bumps! Get over it!
It's flat, Sarah.
Wait, so what was the whole point? Like, what did she say for you to do that?
Honestly, I didn't really read the direction there. If you film me, I'm going to
smooth it. So I don't know if I'm actually going to get extra credit for this.
Did you ask him? Did you ask him?
No, I just kind of went with it.
So, it didn't tell you to make a cake
shaped
like Einstein?
Wait, what did it tell you to?
Just watch this.
I think I'm supposed to do something about his scientific inventions.
Make him holding a light bulb and you win.
Wait, he didn't make the light bulb.
Right. Oh, I got a new mouth?
No, I got a new mouth, you crack ass.
Hey! No cussing on my Christian Minecraft server.
We're gonna make gray now, guys.
There's way too much blue.
On my button to left.
And blue, red, and yellow are primary colors, but that's not making gray.
Oh, suck it, that is gray. We're gonna fucking go for it.
Go off. Go off.
Oh my goodness, his mustache. Boom, that looks dope AF.
That's a lot of cake
in
it.
Oops,
a drop strong.
Yeah, I love it.
Ta-da.
Is that all of it?
Man, she made so
that is
icing.
My cake, guys.
Look how much icing.
That is my beautiful Einstein cake.
She wouldn't let me eat the cake.
Ta-da.